Don't worry, I'm using a Sphera Cellifinder. If she's out there, we'll get her.
A Sphera Cellifinder?
It's an ancient machina. I don't know how it works either, so don't ask me, okay?
And do you still use it?
I don't even rightly know how this rig flies, either. All because of the given taboo on Machina, we're running around in the dark here! Ain't it a rush, kiddos?
Make your supper!
This loot!
Whether Yuna's safe or not, there's trouble brewing.
Kimari never forget the Albert sacrifice.
Hey, I'm not looking forward to my brother dying when this is all over. If only there was some way of doing it without anyone dying.
Let's think of one.
Easier said than done. If we had all the time in the world, yeah, we'd think of something. And while we were thinking, Sin would kill us all. Spira doesn't have that time.
Let him rest.
Let him sleep, man.
We owe our lives to the Albed. However, no matter how they beg, we cannot quit our pilgrimage.
Even though you'll die?
I've known since I was a child. My will is set. If I do not do it, someone else must, you understand.
Well, well. It appears you too have escaped harm.
You were on the ship too?
I came to home to pick up some goods and found myself here. Quite the escape. Thankfully, my goods were spared. Please let me know if you need any of my wares.
Channel. Yeah, it's fine. I didn't expect much from him anyway. Pankill said to get your ass on the next one. buying so much potions. I'm not doing that again.
Thank you. All proceeds will go to help restore. May I help you? Thank you. Your pick.
Look, I'm really tired. Leave me. If it's not an emergency, would you mind leaving?
Okay.
Wait. There's something I want to ask you.
No.
What would you think if I said I was giving up my pilgrimage? Unusual. Most people would never forgive a summoner who quit.
Why is that?
Behind my back, they would say I was abandoning my duty.
So, who cares? Why not do your own thing, and let them say what they want?
Easy for you to say. But, you do have a point. Maybe Bartello and I should go someplace far away.
After rescuing Yuna, then what? You want to keep her safe, correct? Would you seek to stop her pilgrimage?
Of course! If she continues this fool pilgrimage, she will die. Sure as if you killed her yourself. No harebrained law or teaching can send my little niece to her death. When I save her, I'll make her give up being a summoner quicker than a desert melts ice.
Even against her will?
Better than a dog's death. And I'll take down anyone who don't agree.
You are the captain.
Good! Then it's settled.
Ligyuni Achon Bem Kuneshka? Ligyuni Achon.
He called Yuna his, niece, right? I mean, so that makes her our bed, right? Don't say it. Yuna's Yuna, right?
No matter what happens, Yuna won't give up her pilgrimage.
First, we rescue Yuna. Let's show him what we got. First, we rescue...
Let him say what he wants.
Yuna should make Yuna's decision.
First, we rescue...
No matter what happened...
Yuna's Yuna.
Ligyuni, I...
Vidrana!
Frana!
Efen, Krufwi! Yuna!
I think I should have saved before. I'm an idiot.
Where was that?
The Palace of St. Bavel, heart of Yevon.
Gramps, let's move!
Easy, kiddo. Bavel's defenses are top-notch.
What's the matter, Gramps? You scared? Yuna's there, so we go and get her! And that's all!
You got guts? Gadloin can do Bavel! Fim, come on, give it!
Look!
It'll take a while to get to Bavel. Meanwhile...
We prepare for battle!
What's Seymour doing alive? Didn't we take care of him in Makalania?
He is dead as Jiskel was. His attachment to this world kept him from the next.
Whoa, scary.
Yuna must be trying to send him.
Wonder if that'll work.
Perhaps he won't expect it.
Yeah! We're gonna save...
Bavel. It's been 10 years. Bavel.
I'm glad Yuna's okay and all, but what's with those fancy clothes?
It's called a wedding dress.
What?
Walk us so soon.
The city of Bavel is built on the water. There may be underwater fighting. You or Riku should study your magic, just in case. Seymour,
odd. Why does Maester Micah allow the unsent to walk free? The city of Bavel is built. You or Riku should.
We're being attacked from within. Some of the Guado that attacked home must have snuck on board.
You're awfully calm about it.
I am calm about most things.
Fiends! There's nothing to do but...
But destroy the ship and all go down together.
Huh?
You gotta learn a little restraint, Pops. If you crash the ship, we can't go rescue Uni. Leave the fiends to us professionals.
Yeah, let's go!
Thanks.
Riku, you've made some very good friends, I think. Good luck.
Be careful!
Don't worry, we'll guard this.
It's too cramped to call Aeons here. I'll leave this fight to you.
Too late to turn back now.
We'll leave the other com-
Yay, a safe spot. I just saved.
Now there's a rare sight.
Oh, I remember this boss.
Whoa, that's huge!
Oh, shit. Okay.
What is that?
The Guardian Worm.
Evrei. The great sacred beast, protector of Bavel.
The red carpet has teeth.
Wait, that means we're close to Bavel.
Riku, you read me? We're gonna fight that thing! Get on deck and show him what you got! Go!
There he goes again.
The ferryman asks a high price.
Alright, boss battle coming. Let me save again just to be sure. And let's do some upgrades because, you know, every little bit helps. Like 200 more health for Orin, that helps. Increase Kamari's strength by 2. Increase Riku's defense by 2. Increase Wonka's strength by 2. Josh just sent me something. Alright, let's do this. First time I did this, I died. Let's see if I can do this again or I'll die. And what I mean by that, the first time I ever played this game, I died. Ready for the fight, Chris. I'm sorry. Tankyo still wants your answer. He wants you in here.
Wait.
Alright, fire didn't do much damage. Let's try Dundas. No, Dundas.
Thank you. Bye.
this is sad! Hold on!
Just a minute!
This is it! I'm hitting it with all we got!
I'm not lying, nobody goes in the water. Lost again. The leveling system of this game sucks.
Just a minute! hitting it with all we got!
battle that I can attack like 7 times before he attacks once.
We'll be right back.
Mine are fulfilled!
We'll be right back.
When, where, and how hard?
Thank you. This has gone far enough.
Stop.
You would play at marriage just for a chance to send me? Your resolve is admirable. All the more fitting to be my lovely wife.
Stop! Do you not value your friends' lives? Your actions determine their fate. Protect them, or throw them away. The choice is yours.
Sorry, but it is for Yevon.
Aren't those weapons forbidden by Yevon?
There are exceptions.
No! Throw down your weapons. Let them go, or else. Leave now, please.
You're coming with us.
Don't worry. Go.
This is foolish. If you fall, you'll die.
Don't worry. I can fly. Believe.
Thank you.
was that?
An Albed flash bomb!
Let me go! I'm gonna kill that Seymour!
Yuna said leave. We leave.
We'll join up with her later.
Break through!
Where'd Yuna go?
The Bell Palace is temple. Yuna goes to one place only.
The Chamber of the Faith!
It's too quiet. A trap?
Who cares? Yuna's waiting for us!
Huh?
What's a machina doing in the temple?
I suppose it comes in handy.
That's not what I mean! The teachings! What about the teachings?
Hey, don't look at me!
Another machina? Man.
So this is Yevon's true face. They betray their own teachings.
They treated us like dirt.
The entrance to the trials.
I wonder if Yuna's really in there.
Let's go and see.
Let's go.